Bambam, tuanzie humu nchini na tunaanza na mbio za riadha. Ni kwamba bingwa mara tatu wa dunia katika mbio za mita 3000 kuruka viunzi na maji pale, Moses Kiptanui, sasa anasema kuwa Kenya bado ina vipaji chungu nzima bwana vya riadha ambavyo havijatambuliwa na vinahitaji tukukuzwa. Kiptanui amelitaka shirikisho la riadha nchini AK kuangazia haswa talanta za atoa ya mashinani kuhakikisha Kenya inaendelea kushamiri katika riadha za kimataifa. Mwenzangu Hassan Juma basi aliweza kuzungumza naye mengi kuhusiana na jinsi safari imekuwa na jinsi timu yetu ya taifa inaweza kushamiri katika hata olimpiki za kule Paris mwaka huu.
People choose our main, one of our mainstay. Right now, I can tell you it's so competitive. Other guys, even our neighbors here, are almost snatching it away. You know, 10,000 meters, even the marathon, where you know, at some point we're struggling. What contributed to that?
We are a powerhouse of athletics. Mm. It's all that we have not managed it very well. Needs to change the way we are doing things. Not, we're still working. As we're still in 1970s and 80s, things have changed. If you see the times that our grandfathers used to run, mm-hmm. it's more or less the same that we're doing today, except some few distance. Let me tell you one thing. Our ladies are doing great.
Yes.
I mean, there's no doubt about that. They're doing great. But we still have talent outside there, which has not been tapped very well. Mm-hmm. And it's our responsibility with the leadership of AK to look at that, mm. and also the NOC to look at it. Try to have some programs that promote athletics all the way from primary to colleges. Mm. And that is possible. But because they have their own ways of thinking, that is one of the reasons why we're not producing enough. Mm. I mean, I feel it is the question of leadership in athletics and also and also sports in Kenya. And this is only casing. We might get a gold in marathon. I don't know if it's men or women, but we'll get a gold. If we get two, it's okay. Women, we may go in track and field, maybe 5,000, or maybe 10, or maybe 15, 800, I don't know. That is 50-50. With men, around in 1500 it's going to be difficult, 800 is going to be difficult. If we get, it's just a question of maybe partnership. So we don't know, but I'm saying if we get more medals, like gold medal, I'm talking of gold. If we get 6, then that is enough for us, because we know the preparation part of it, then we know. If we get more than that, then we thank God for that. But I'm sure, if they're listening to me, and I want them to listen to me very carefully, train, get proper coaches, who will make sure that as much as they're training people, but they need also to prepare these athletes psychologically.
Huyo ni mwenzangu Hassan Jumaki, piga mahojiano yake moja.